Hello, my little adventurers. Today we're embarking on a fantastic journey to explore a world full of wonder, where we learn about pollution and recycling. Are you ready? Let's get started. Imagine we're on a magical journey, just like in our favorite fairy tales. We'll meet some exciting characters and learn about two very important things: pollution and recycling. These are like the heroes and villains of our story. But don't worry, we'll make sure our heroes win the day. Okay, let's dive into the big word, pollution. Imagine if the sky were like a big clear canvas painted with the brightest blue. But sometimes it gets messy with things like dust and smoke. That's pollution. It's like a big oops for our Earth. Pollution can be like a cloud that hides the sun and makes our world look not so pretty. It's as if our planet has caught a little cold, and we want to help it feel better. So, let's find out how pollution makes things messy and learn why we need to be Earth's superheroes. When there's too much pollution, our planet gets a little upset. It's like when you have too many sweets and you don't feel so good. The sky turns gray, the water gets muddy, and even the trees start coughing, just like us when we catch a cold. We want our Earth to be all smiles, right? So let's go on an adventure to explore how pollution can affect the air, the water, and the land around us. It's like a big puzzle with missing pieces, and we're going to find those missing pieces to help our Earth feel better. Are you ready for this exciting journey? Guess what? Recycling is like magic. It's when we take old things, like a tired old cardboard box, and turn it into something fresh and exciting. Recycling is like giving a second chance to our stuff. It's like when your old toy gets a makeover and becomes new again. How cool is that? We'll discover how recycling can be like a magical spell to make old things new. It's as if we have a wizard's wand and we can wave it to turn old things into new treasures. We can recycle a bunch of things like paper, plastic, and glass. Look around you. You might spot some recyclables. They're like treasures waiting to become something awesome. Let's go on a treasure hunt and discover what we can recycle. It's like a quest to find hidden treasures all around us. We'll find out about all the things we can give a second chance. And it's as if we're pirates looking for buried treasure. But instead of gold, we find recyclables. It's like a magical hunt for treasures all around us. Are you ready for this exciting treasure hunt? Recycling is like giving our planet a big hug. It's like when you give your teddy bear a hug to make it feel better. When we recycle, we don't have to make as much new stuff, and that's great for our Earth. Did you know that recycling one tiny aluminium can save enough energy to power your favorite toy for a while? Incredible, right? Let's find out more cool recycling facts. It's like a treasure trove of amazing facts. And we'll discover how recycling is like a superhero cape for our planet. It's as if we're wearing superhero costumes, and we'll learn all about the incredible powers of recycling. We can all be recycling superheroes. It's super easy. You know those special bins for recycling? They're like magic portals to help our Earth. Just put your recyclables in there, and you'll become a recycling champ in no time. It's as if we have secret powers and we're going on a secret mission to save our planet. We'll learn about how we can be the superheroes of our world and make it a cleaner, happier place. Are you ready to wear your superhero cape and save the day? Next, let's dive into a special kind of pollution called plastic pollution. Imagine if our world were filled with colorful plastic everywhere, but there was no way to clean it up. That's plastic pollution. It's like having a party with lots of balloons, but then the balloons go everywhere, and it's a big mess. We're going to learn all about plastic pollution and how we can be superheroes to save our planet from this plastic balloon mess. Now that we know about pollution and recycling, let's talk about reducing, reusing, and recycling even more. It's like adding more magic to our superhero powers. We'll learn how to use less stuff, use our things again and again, and recycle everything we can. It's like making a big promise to our planet that we'll be the best superheroes we can be. Are you ready to learn how we can do even more to help our Earth? That's a wrap for today, my awesome eco-friends. We've had a fantastic time exploring pollution and recycling. We've discovered the heroes and the villains in our Earth story, and we've chosen to be the heroes who make our planet smile. Until next time, keep smiling, keep learning, and keep being kind to our wonderful world. It's like the end of a great adventure story. But remember, the adventure continues, and we're the heroes of our own story. making our world a better place. See you next time for more exciting adventures.